Photographic images are a very important part of your breast augmentation process. Initially, you may end up submitting electronically to us photos so that we can help plan your consultation and appropriate amount of time in the office and what procedure you're likely to have. When you submit photos, it's very, very simple. We will need a photo from the front and from partially from the left side and partially from the right side with the camera held at nipple level. We also will need one more photograph a little bit further away that goes all the way from your hips to your shoulders. And we would like for your face not to be in any of these photos. Secondly, our commitment to using photography to both giving us quality improvement in reviewing our cases and being able to demonstrate for you your exact before and after result is significant. Our commitment is substantial. We have a studio here and we will be able to show you your pictures both before surgery and after surgery and in between so that we can direct your result in the best way possible.